So we made it on the plane. Time to get this weekend started. All right, so we just touched down in Sydney. I'm on the way to the hotel with my boy Mohammed. Give us a cheeky flex.
Massive.
So first day of the expo. Seems like a pretty nice place. I've never been here before.
Welcome to Sydney.
Thank you very much. I'm very excited, happy to be here. So we'll keep you guys posted with what we're doing later today, but straight to the hotel, then straight to the expo. And Mohammed's not coming, unfortunately, but he'll get me there. So let's do it.
So we just checked in and this room is absolutely pimping. Check it. So we've got the old living room, kitchen with microwave for all the foods, which is actually pretty good because usually they don't give you any. The master bedroom. We've got a mirror of peace. Just check the gains. Make sure they're still non-existent. And then the bathroom with some half decent, half natty downlighting. It'll do. It's currently 8:56. We're leaving here at 9:30. So I better get ready. It's gonna be a big day. I've been up since 4:45, our flight. I'm ready to hit it. So we're about to kickstart day two, day one for me. The team checking in. Let's get the calories in. It's gonna be a big day. Don't know what to expect, but time to get it.
Yeah, I will be there. Absolutely.
Just arriving now, guys. Absolutely keen to get done with Team AHB. Seems busy. This looks insane. Yeah, man, sure. Boys. We'll be right back.
as soon as you get down to the chest exercise, you can go down to the face twist. You need my muscle focus, we're talking into your triceps, or your pecs. So you can get two movements, two muscle movements in one movement.
I'm hoping this is recording because my screen's broken as fuck. Tough day at the expo. But basically, we're just kicking it in my apartment with Eddie. Eat some rice cakes. Gonna train soon, heading to Titan Fitness for a big group session with AHP Labs. And then I'm thinking a filthy feed afterwards.
Are we getting burgers or what?
Probably rude not to.
I think we have to, bro. Mm. Like, at a default, expo dinner and workout pump.
I feel like I've trained all day on my feet. I've had like two meals.
I had chicken and rice for breakfast.
Yeah, muscle meals for breakfast.
Muscle meal for breakfast, muscle meals for lunch.
Muscle meals for dinner.
And for dinner.
And I'm left with these. This is the only bit of food I got. We're on rations in this bitch.
He didn't even give me one. He's like, I've got three left. We can split them. And I'm like, yeah, bro. Just give me some pre-workout. I'll be happy.
We do have all the supplements, though. In the meantime, a bit of X-Men. Gets you motivated.
I'm going to unleash tonight.
Arms workout tonight. I'm feeling it.
Too big.
That's what we're here. Tight fitness. Muscle model. About to train some arms.
You won't do well because when you're
too training this,
on some stage, you need to like a bodybuilder.
Bit of back. You ready?
It's so good.
Yeah? A bit it is. And we're here with Eddie and Yako hitting some arms, so stay tuned, it's going to be a big one.
So the pre-workout is consumed completely. It's in the system. Have you finished yours yet?
I'm struggling, man.
Bro, get this shit down.
I'm not used to this full bottle pre-workout. I usually just scoop it in the mouth and wash it back. Like, so I need to go to the toilet, I'm kind of hesitating.
He's new to the pre-workout game. What about yourself, Yako? You finished it?
Face and shit.
Mine is still in free, though.
Oh, we're just rolling PSI.
Context of this at night, I won't
speak. You need to, but it looks great.
Yeah. Look very tired.
I probably need to. Yeah. I'll still be able to sleep tonight. Fuck.
I feel like caffeine just does nothing for me anymore, so I will be able to sleep. You gotta knock it down. We're nearly good to go.
My face is like, we've been here for a while.
On? I know. Are we gonna superset arms?
Yeah.
We're gonna give you a quick superset arms workout and then we're gonna get a feed.
What do you think? No bananas though. Not even one.
Old crew's here.
Screen gone, bro.
Yes, good man. Tell the fam what happened to my camera. What happened to my camera?
The camera was placed right behind my elbow as I turned.
His elbow did. Wait, get them shrugs. Getting that squeeze at the top. Say hello, Lauren.
Hey, how are you?
Just the team groupie.
Oh, get him.
Mr. Feathers.
Got big Yako in the house. Get it.
Jack City. There you go, Zachy. Come on. Easy.
Too easy. Nice, man.
Bicep off the bone.
Off the bone.
That's what we're trying to do in this session, guys. Sick. Nice. Up. Good.
That's it for tonight, guys. Come and meet us for the third day at the City Fitness Expo. Come say hi to the whole team.
It's gonna be big. Right, so arm training is done. We are on our way to dinner. It's currently 9 p.m. and I'm getting a
taxi.
I'm on the tube. Holy shit. It's different. It's quite different here, I'll admit. But you know,
rough.
It's yeah, tough crowd.
He's struggling today.
Haven't seen a camera before. Hey,
put the camera away, bro.
I'm scared now.
So check this joint out, guys. All you can eat, barbecue.
Bring all the foods out. 70 meters down the road. It was a tough 70 meters. I mean, we got attacked by high school kids.
That's it.
Brian Mackis rubbing his private parts against the window before a coke down his tummy. It's rough out here. It wasn't an easy 70 meter walk, I'm telling you.
All right, guys, we're back from dinner. Full, feeling good. Big Eddie in the house. He's crashing here tonight. Hopefully we'll get a restful sleep because I've been up for fucking hours. And hours, and doing it all again tomorrow.
Oh, you just flew here this morning, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, what time did you wake up?
4:45. It sucked, yeah. So I'm pretty keen for bed. And then do it all again tomorrow. This is not my fucking house, man. I don't have shakers here.
Hey, you in the background, shut up. I'm trying to do the sign off.
Just let me do the sign off.
What have you got there? Where's my water bottle gone?
That's all the subs.
I've got BCAAs. Before bed.
BCAAs before bed.
Yeah, they're recovering.
We just had about a kilo of meat each at that place. I think we got enough protein. But anyway, time to eat some BCAAs before bed. See you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, guys. Day two. Just woke up. About to get some oxygen in the system. And Eddie has already prepped his fat burner. 12 hours in advance. Next to the bed. Doesn't waste any time right there.
You don't have to be mucking around in the morning trying to prepare it and get it ready and stirring it. Just have it good to go next to the bed.
Literally 8 hours in advance and he's got his fat burner ready. That's some thinking ahead.
So just got up. It is the last day in Sydney for me. Went out last night with basically everybody. I didn't even film yesterday. Sorry, guys. Left the camera in the bag, but is what it is. I thought I got enough footage from day one. Yesterday was kind of similar, as you can imagine. So what happened last night? Last night we basically all went out to the one place that's open on a Sunday night, and it ended up being the unofficial after party, because it's like everybody who see the expo was all there, which was pretty funny to see them in different clothes, having a couple of drinks. So that was fun. But yeah, waking up feeling a little bit on the tired side this morning. And I thought I'm gonna go down and get some food and then train. And then hopefully get a decent meal in. Because I've been living off those pre-packaged meals all weekend. And they're not too great. So I'm craving a decent feed and then back home for me today. And I wanna edit the shit out of this video because I think it'll be pretty good. Even though I don't know what I'm filming because the screen's completely, thanks to one of the good athletes that knocked it over for me. But it is what it is, I'll get it fixed. So I hope this is even filming. I don't even know, the screen's completely black. So if it's not filming, nobody's even gonna watch this. But if it is, stay fucking
Massive.
So before heading home, I couldn't resist but to come past Bar Luca and get an epic burger. I've seen on Instagram, it looks legit, so I'm very excited. It is on the way. Keen.
Look at this. This looks insane. Poutine in the burger with some chicken and this fries, whatever is in that.
Yes, now I'm out. Get you guys later. I'll be that young.